everybody. In this video, we're going to review the Tilton Style pedal pads by Derek Spear Designs. Now, if you've watched our other videos, you'll remember that we did a review of these pedal pads back for the Club Sport pedals. And I put them on and I've never taken them off. They have just stayed on my Club Sport pedals now through, I'm pushing like maybe 4,000 laps of practice now on from my racing, getting ready to maybe start a season. But the point of this review is, at the time I'd mentioned, gee, I wish they made a set for the CSR Elites. Well, now Derek Spear does have a set for the Elite pedals. Same thing applies, you know, it's just a pretty simple procedure to unbolt the aluminum pads and put on the Spear pads. It's just takes an Allen wrench. The advantage, once again, of this style pedal is that it allows your foot to stay in better contact with the pedal. You can see, perhaps here, let me show you, when you're running the pedal, if you want your foot to stay in place, you can see how it doesn't have solid contact with the pedal. And if you want your foot to have solid contact with the pedal, then your heel has to be moving around. Whereas you can place your heel, put it down, and you've always got contact, good contact with the pedal. It's pretty amazing how well these work. I mean, I have to be honest, nothing looks better than these pads, in my opinion. They look great with this all drilled out aluminum plate. But as far as how well they work, it is amazing how much better these radiused pads work than the flat style pads. Now, one of the things I've done is I have taken them, you know, the other ones came, we had mentioned, you know, I had to file them a little bit and get the edges. These have come pretty clean, but they still come with a high grip surface, I guess, which I take off. I just take the file and the sandpaper to it and get it smoothed down because, you know, again, that's how I like my pedals to work. On the bottom of my racing shoes, moccasins, racing mocks, or sim boots, or whatever I'm using, I like that smoother. So that's what I've done with mine. I doubt that these will come off too. These probably will stay on and be raced like this. Again, I like how this radius works. The only downside to these, you know, we had mentioned this before. That the downside was the lack of adjustability. You can at least take the stock pedals and you know, if you want, move them up a notch, move them down a notch to adjust the height. Not so on these. And the actual Tilton pedal pads do have just a bit of adjustment on them. They've got an extra set of holes right here, so you can move them up and down. These not so, but you know, what I found bolting these on, I mentioned that with the Club Sports, and then I found that I didn't need to ever move them because they're just in the right spot. On these, when we were bolting these on, I did realize that if you want to, because this flat surface right here, you could drill one extra hole in the arm itself and move the pads up and down. So, once again, pretty dang cool pads. If you're serious about your racing, and for me, all this little stuff makes it feel more realistic, and you know, when you race like me, you need all the help you can get, I suppose. So they help me feel more comfortable in running around the track. If you want more information on the Tilton Style pedal pads from Derek Spear Designs, visit his website. You can see these, the pads that he's got for the Club Sport pedals, which should fit the new V2 Club Sport pedals. And plus, like you've seen some of our other stuff, you know, you can check out the things that he has, like his great assortment of button boxes. So, hey, that's it. Once again, another great product from Derek Spear Designs.